liberation. I feel like a lot of conversations that must happen offline starts online first. And that's amazing. So there is a liberation happening.